And now we have new information out of Chesapeake. The man who police say killed his father and shot his brother pleaded guilty today. Court records show that Tevin Smith pleaded guilty to first-degree murder and malicious wounding. Police say that Smith shot and killed 55-year-old Anthony Smith on Bernie's Court South in September of 2018. Tevin is also accused of shooting one of his brothers in the face. A family member told police the argument was over a misplaced cell phone.